The purpose of this video is to introduce you to Raptor Blasting System's stainless steel wet blast vapor king blast cabinet. The idea is to pair this blast cabinet with your outdoor contractor style direct pressure vapor blast unit, such as this Graco EQP unit. First, let's talk about the direct pressure vapor blast systems. These systems are used in the outdoor contractor market to do bridges, buildings, tanks, those types of situations where you don't want dust. And what they've done is introduce water to the stream to create dustless blasting. So these units, as opposed to dry blast, create, you know, very little dust. And we've discovered some benefits beyond just dustless with these units, like removing powder coating, removing epoxies, different coatings, as well as dirt, grease, grime. You know, the water acts to cool at impact and remove these products very, very quickly as opposed to dry blast. So what we've done is tried to take advantage of all these benefits and pair it for the industrial market inside a cabinet. So let's look at what's in the market right now when it comes to wet blast cabinets in the industrial market that allows you to wet blast indoors. What you have right now is a slurry blast system. Everybody that makes a cabinet makes a slurry blast system. And how these work is you have a urethane line pump that pumps media and water mixed to a gun that's the equivalent of like a siphon gun, and you introduce air at the nozzle. What this system does is creates a direct pressure unit. What we've done is we've run the nozzle and the hose into the cabinet, remove the dead man switch, and retrofit it with a foot pedal, which actuates the system. And so we're blasting direct pressure inside a cabinet. So slurry is the equivalent of a siphon gun, and direct pressure is direct pressure. So the difference between the two is great. This throws with a lot more force and is a lot more effective in profiling than a slurry blast system. To this point, nobody has done this. So the challenge with this system is that because this is a direct pressure system and it's a wet blast system, it creates a lot of vapor. It's powerful, it strips fast, and because of that you have vapor coming out of the nozzle, and it creates issues with seeing inside the cabinet, with visibility. So what we've done, normally on a dry blast cabinet, you're moving a lot of air through the cabinet and you're getting the dust out of the cabinet for visibility. With the mist, what we did was change from a dust collector to a mist collector. And we found that it worked best by mounting it directly on top of the cabinet, and the bottom of it is opened up to the cabinet, and we're pulling all of the air straight up through the mist collector out the top, and you know, the heavy water will drop back into the sump. This creates excellent, outstanding visibility. In addition, we put a windshield wiper on it so you can keep the window clean as you're blasting. So the visibility in this is exceptional. On the bottom of the cabinet, what we wanted to do is have all the media fall out of the bottom of the cabinet, and then we wanted to separate the water out of the media so they can be disposed of separately. So you can use any type of media in these systems, and we're just gonna use it. We use the heck out of it and toss it. So what we do is it drops out the bottom of the cabinet into our drain basin. The water filters through the drain basin to the bottom portion of the drain basin, and you can drain the water off and do whatever you need to do with the media. So before we conclude, we're going to give you a couple of examples of how this cabinet can be used. The first example, we took an aluminum wheel off of a tractor trailer that needed to be cleaned up, and currently the way that they were cleaning this thing was by hand with a scrub brush at about 45 minutes. In about 7 minutes, using Armex inside the pressure unit inside the cabinet, we were able to clean these wheels up in 6-7 minutes. And the next example would be a gas tank that was powder coated. This gas tank was heavily powder coated. We took one half, we blasted it with garnet, and we were able to clean this whole side of the gas tank in about 2 minutes. It was extremely fast. So in conclusion, what we've accomplished here is taking a direct pressure outdoor blast, vapor blast unit, and we're able to use it now inside of a cabinet. Nobody has done this to this point yet, and it's really revolutionary in the sense that it's a lot faster in profiles, a lot better than slurry blast in cabinets.